Because we have some misconceptions about what brokenness really is. You see, our idea of brokenness and God's idea of brokenness may be two different things. We tend to think of brokenness, for example, as being sad and gloomy and downcast, never smiling, never laughing, or as being morbidly introspective, always trying to dig up some new sin to confess. Some have the image of brokenness as a sort of false humility where we're continually putting ourselves down. For some, the word brokenness conjures up images of deeply emotional experiences and the shedding of many tears. But I want to say this morning that there may be many tears without brokenness, as there may be, in some cases, genuine brokenness apart from the shedding of tears.